As we review the list of people we've harmed, we may find ourselves at the top. On our journey to recovery, we have clearly seen our failures. We may be punishing ourselves endlessly, trying to somehow make up for our foolishness. But the time has come to make amends. The time has come to forgive ourselves. Think a moment. Have you ever said, "I'll never forgive myself for that"? Well, if the Lord can forgive us, surely we shouldn't play God and refuse to set ourselves free from our own recriminations. The Bible says that God removes our sins from us as far as the east is from the west. So why are we hanging on to them? Stop right now. Bring to mind that failure that you may be holding against yourself. Ask God to forgive you, and then forgive yourself and let it go. Thank you for your wonderful gift of forgiveness. I accept your pardon for the times I've wronged others, and I receive your forgiveness for the many times I've hurt myself. I accept your cleansing, and I will stop trying to punish myself for all the foolish things I've done. Thank you for dying on the cross in my place. Thank you for dying so I could live, Lord, in freedom and purity and wholeness before you. I thank you, Lord, that yesterday is gone, and I'm ready to begin a new tomorrow.